Usually, we come up with our own projects here at NerdKits, but sometimes people come to us with some truly awesome ideas.
After we published our Digital Calipers DRO video, we got an email asking if we could possibly make talking calipers that read the measurement out loud for a blind mechanical engineering student.
We sat down with a breadboard and NerdKit and designed the NerdKits Talking Calipers.
0.947 inches. 0.947 inches. The ATmega 328P holds compressed sound files of a human speaking numbers, and when combined with our earlier digital calipers project, it can play the right sounds in sequence and read out the correct value.
Now, let's let Terry show us how he uses the talking calipers.
My name is Terry Garrett, and I work at Mind Studios. I'm here to talk about the NerdKits talking calipers and my interest in engineering. My influence for my engineering came through my science teacher back in high school, who taught me astronomy, physics, electrical circuits, etc. And it just brought me into a place where I wanted to learn how everything works and how to build stuff. And the area for that was engineering. So when I came to the University of Colorado, Colorado Springs, I came into a mechanical engineering degree. I quickly found out that in my classes, a lot of measurements needed to be taken, and I couldn't use any of the technology that was available. It didn't read it to me, I couldn't see it. And this came with the problem that I had to take other students' time to take the measurements for me, and it also didn't enable me to learn how to use the technology to take the measurements. When I came to work at Mind Studios, a prototype and engineering shop, I knew that I had to take a lot of measurements. So we had to find a method to enable a blind person to take these measurements. So we contacted the NerdKits company, who work with microprocessing, and they came up with a way to enable a digital caliper to have an audio readout. Instead of reading off the screen what the measurement was, I just hear it on the computer, which is vital for computer numerical control, machining, rapid prototyping, etc.
So I need to measure a part for the CNC, and I'll be doing that with the NerdKits talking calipers. It entails a digital caliper, which has the ability to measure the length of objects, also the diameter of holes, and also take the depth of holes as well. I'll be using it to measure a length of aluminum to fit on the CNC. And this digital caliper is hooked into a microprocessor that converts the digital output into audio. And after turning the calipers on, get the calipers to the right measurement.
3.921 inches, 99.61 millimeters.
Take a couple of readings for accuracy.
3.963 inches, 100.66 millimeters.
Okay, now that I know what my measurement is, I can go and put my part on the CNC, and I know exactly how much material I have to take off.
The NerdKit talking calipers are a tool that I can not only use in my classes and at Mind Studios, but I can use it in any facet of my engineering career. Not only can I use the NerdKits talking calipers, but I can see that it would be an excellent resource for any other blind student who is studying either science or engineering.
For more information about this project, or more videos that use the NerdKits microcontroller kit, please visit us at www.nerdkits.com.